Hi everyone, it's Monica from Gallery One. It's been a little while since we've seen each other, so I thought I would take a minute to check in. We are about to launch another round of exciting events and exhibits and classes at Gallery One, albeit all virtual. So I wanted to take this opportunity to share a few things with you. I won't go through everything because the email will have all of the details about the events for you, but I felt like we've been doing so many different things in response to our new situation. It might be fun to show you a few things in a version of show and tell that will reference some of the exciting things we have coming up for you. The first thing, which some of you may or may not have seen, I'm pretty proud of it, so that's why I'm starting with it first, is this cute little quail that I made in our class Hand Building from Home with Krista and Ames. I'm working on a title. It's either Quailantine or Corona Quail, but it turns out you can actually make some pretty cool stuff at home with an online teacher, especially when that teacher is as great as Krista. It was so fun. She'll be doing a specific class just on making quails, but she'll also be continuing the Hand Building from Home series. We have a few other adult workshops, family workshops too. In fact, every class that you sign up for virtually is good for the entire household. So we hope that it's something that you and your family can do together. Or not, which is also totally fine. Another thing I'd like to show you is this very special book that was illustrated by Justin Gibbons. It's the new David Guterson poetry book called Turnaround Time. And one of our April exhibits is made up of entirely of the illustrations that the original illustrations and also prints that Justin made in response to a number of the poems in this book. So we're pretty proud to have those available for you online until you can see them in person. In the next week or so, we should be announcing a date with Molly Edson, David Guterson, and Justin Gibbons, as they will be discussing the book and the process of collaboration. Given we're all in this new virtual world, the gallery has been exploring not only how to bring in-person classes to you, but also our exhibits, and finally our gift shop, which I'm sure you are all missing very much right now. And Sarah Haven has been working very hard to put our inventory online, so you will have access to that this coming first Friday in our grand opening of our first Friday. And one of the exciting things you'll be able to access on that gift shop is this new custom-made print made for us, especially by Leslie Nan Moon. So you'll see here it has all of our favorite Ellensburg landmarks, our lovely clock, the bull, the Davidson Building, and of course our awesome range behind us. So that's one of the many things you'll be able to find on the online gift shop. Finally, I'd like to make sure that I extend an invitation to you to our first Pachacacha online, which is May 22nd. And the subject for this event will be food. So we're calling it Food for Thought. We'll be inviting local community members to talk about experience with food from different sectors as we do. So we invite you on May 22nd to go to your favorite restaurant and get some takeout and enjoy the feast, so to speak. So that's all from me. I hope you take a minute to read through our email newsletter that this will be attached to, but also take some time to peruse our events on Facebook and on our website. We're really proud of what we've been doing. We really miss you. We hope that these events and classes are an opportunity for us to stay connected as a community. Thank you.
for dinner. Oh, is that right? And who's going to do the dishes? Are you going to do the dishes? Because I'm not doing any more dishes.
Hey, what's up, Ellensburg? Can I touch my face now? How about now? How about now? Can I touch my face? No, not funny. That wasn't funny. This is my 10th Zoom meeting today.